The first thing you have to do is understand the nature of fear itself. It's a hardwired self-defense mechanism that has kept humanity safe for centuries. And it started because we lived primarily in a physical environment where there were real physical threats, often on a daily and even moment-by-moment basis. If you had to run because something wanted to eat you, you got scared first and started running second. But today, most of our fears are where most of us live, which is in our emotional life. In a sense, it has bled over into this soft aspect of our admittedly soft lives. So the great thing about emotional fear is that it is much easier to deal with than physical fear. You may not be physically capable of outrunning a tiger. Most of us never have that experience. So you may want to keep that in perspective when thinking about whatever it is that is currently making you afraid. And all you have to do, like the famous book says, is do it anyway. Just do it, whatever it is. Write it down, and you can even write down the statement that I am afraid to do this, but I'm going to do it anyway. And then, when you come back from having done it, you can say and write down the fact that you did it anyway, and write down how you feel. It's really simple. And as the popularity of that book shows, you're not alone. Everybody's afraid. So clearly, it's a very common experience shared by everyone. So if you're feeling anxiety about your fear, you can just say to yourself, well, everyone's afraid, and everyone is still out here doing whatever it is they're afraid of. And that's what you need to do. It's the only thing you need to do. And you need to do it today. Whatever it is you're afraid of, write it down. Include the statement, I am afraid to do this. And then underneath that statement, write down, and I am going to do it anyway. And then go and do it. And then, after you write down how you feel about having done it, write down something else that you can do that you are currently afraid of. And keep building. Just like a muscle, just like an exercise program, you can get stronger.